Hello everyone, my name is Saurabh. Welcome to my channel CBA Fitness. That's conceive, believe and achieve. Today I'm going to show you a Tabata workout using dumbbells. Basically in Tabata what we do is we do 4 minutes of continuous exercise and we do it for 20 seconds on 10 second rest. It means whatever exercise you choose, you have to do it continuously for 20 seconds and then take a 10 second rest. So in today's workout, I have chosen 4 exercises which I am going to do. 3 exercises I am going to do with dumbbells and 1 bodyweight exercise. The first exercise I have chosen is biceps curl. The second exercise I have chosen is dumbbell press. The third exercise I have chosen is lateral raises. And the final exercise I have chosen is parallel bar dips. So I will be doing this 4 exercises for 4 minutes, 20 seconds on, 10 second rest. So let's begin our Tabata workout.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Last one, 3, 2, 1, go!
So guys, I've done. So guys, you saw my Tabata. As you can see, just in 4 minutes, the entire body got pumped up. If you can see, the shoulders, blade, everything is coming out nicely. So basically, the idea here is, you're doing continuously for 4 minutes. It's not an easy workout. If you do this workout by taking rest, you may find it easy. But if you do it non-stop for 4 minutes, trust me, you're gonna feel the actual pump, what the pump is. So please, let me know what you think about this workout. Please subscribe to my channel. And always remember, conceive, believe, and achieve. Thank you guys.